song has terrible looping. Ultimate Venom Powder. Vivi's very strong. What have you done to my black mage friends? Give me back my friends. So, due to Garnet's Ramu buff and Grace, Iko is like way more online than normal. It's kind of disgusting. Engage the boy! God, I love that one. That's such a good soul ring. Too bad it sucks. I feel bad for Vivi Soul Breaks because they never really wow me with the animations. They're really good. But the animations are kind of mediocre. Like, they always want to do, like, these stills from the cinematics, and it doesn't do it for me. Like, I'm all for that until it does, like, the VV still, and then I'm like, you lost me. That's where you lost me right there. But anyway, the boy's online. He's extremely powerful and real, and my friend. numbers. See, Steiner normally would suck in this battle because there's really no attack ups going out. But with the Infire, the crit chance from Ico, he makes up for lost ground. Let's finish him with a double meltdown. Oh, just barely held on there. There we go. Man. Sorry, V-Prisoner has now linked something in the chat that seems to be a dying Meltigemini. I don't care if this ended up in like the chopped up video. A dying Meltigemini with a poison in peril on him. Did somebody really kill Meltigemini with poison?